Hi, I'm Broadus Roseborough with the New Hanover County Public Library. I'm sure you know about some of the things we have to offer here: books, large print and paperbacks, fiction and nonfiction, and of course encyclopedias. But did you know that we have computers and computer classes available? We even have a North Carolina room and a law library to meet all of your legal needs. Did you even know that we have an audiovisual department here at the library? Today, if you'll join me, I want to share with you some of the things that you might not have known we have to offer, some of the wealth of resources at your New Hanover County Public Library. Welcome to the audiovisual room. Here you'll find CDs, DVDs, and other forms of entertainment. First, let's start with the DVDs. Here you'll find new releases, comedies, action adventures, romance, and family films. We even have a small but growing foreign language collection. We also have a nonfiction collection of DVDs, everything from world religions to languages, self-improvement and exercise, history, music, anything you can think of. You think of a topic, chances are we have something on it. Here, you'll find a collection of DVDs and VHS tapes for the young and the young at heart. And we here at the library know that learning doesn't end when the school bell rings. Do you commute to and from work every day? Are you planning a summer vacation? Does the thought of listening to the same boring rotation on the radio have you ready to bang your head against the steering wheel? Tell you what, come check out some of our books on CD. Anything from Mary Kay Andrews to John Grisham, Nora Roberts to Stuart Woods, and any and every author in between. Check out one of our books on CD, and that drive to work or that drive to Disneyland will seem like no time. If fiction is not your style, we also have a collection of nonfiction CDs. You want to study, let's say, world philosophy? We have it here. Self-improvement, religious, world religions, foreign languages, Italian, French, Spanish, German, Chinese, Japanese. Can you imagine learning a foreign language and the time it takes to drive to and from work? That's awesome. We even have a growing collection of music CDs, from classical to jazz, pop, country, international, Latin, New Age, religious, folk, and blues. And all you need to check them out is your library card. Here we have one of my patrons, Shanetta Jones, and her daughter, Kanaya. Shanetta, do you mind telling me what brings you into the audiovisual room?
We usually come in here just to check out DVDs or movies, educational, since I homeschool Kanaya.
Okay, great. So if you don't mind me asking, what educational DVDs do you check out from us?
I check out things such as ABCs or counting or things that helps her better learn to read, phonics in particular.
That's awesome. Now, if you had to buy these on your own, I'm sure they're pretty expensive.
They are, absolutely.
And by coming in here and checking them out with your library card, I'm sure that saves a cost for you and for your family.
Oh, absolutely. And I love the variety that they have within the library as well.
Now, how often do you come to the library each week?
I come about 3, maybe 4 times a week.
Well, I tell you what, we love having you and we love seeing you. And Kanaya, what are some of your favorite movies?
Arthur.
I love Arthur too. I think I have a little girl your age. Actually, I have 2. They're 3 and a half. How old are you?
4. 4?
Well, Kanaya, I have a feeling that you're going to be a lifelong library user. Ms. Jones, thank you for coming in.
Thank you for having the library. We appreciate it.
Folks, I know we covered a lot, and it sounds like a lot. And to be honest, it is. But come on down and ask for me or any of my friendly coworkers, and we'll be more than happy to show you everything we have to offer. I love my library, and I want you to come down and find out why.